Well, this week on Today in Central New York, we are bringing you some fun activities that you can do with your kids this winter break. And one of those things, taking your kids out on the slopes.
This morning, Brandon Roth is live at Four Seasons with more details about their ski camp. Brandon?
Hey, good morning, Jeremy. We're on the conveyor belt here at Four Seasons. It takes you right up to the top of the hill for some tubing. You got snowboarding. John Goodfellow here, the owner here. John, hop on board here. We like to call it the magic carpet ride. How great is this? I know you guys put this in a couple years ago.
Yeah.
It's a ride right up to the top.
Makes it nice and easy to get up there.
Yeah.
No problem. Just stand here and we carry up.
Well, let's talk about, we're going to go up to the top and go down, but a lot of people are thinking, they may not realize, but there's plenty of snow. We have man-made snow.
We have a good system to make it. We got 3 and 4 feet of snow on most of our hill here.
Right, and you were telling me the man-made snow is actually denser than the real snow, so it actually melts slower.
Right, that's right, and it'll stand up to this warm weather much better.
Right, so for those of you wondering something to do with the kids, you think, oh, it's too warm this week. That's not true. There's plenty of snow here, and you got a great thing going on for the kids. What a great opportunity for beginners learning how to snowboard or ski.
That's what we do here. We get people started.
Yeah.
Been in business for years.
And you have a camp.
Right. Starts today.
Starts today. So if you're looking for something for the kids that they want to get going, you've been teaching it here. It's a great slope for them to learn. And it goes from 10 to 4 every day?
Right, yeah, right through Friday. Yep.
Okay,
so. Right through Friday.
What are the age groups?
Most of them are 5, 6 year olds on up.
Okay, all right. And the snow camp, well, we're talking a little bit about, also, people don't realize just for fun, you know, the tubing is a great thing to do, especially in a nice warmer day that we have coming up this week, and you still have the snow here.
We got plenty of snow for it, and it's an easy thing to learn.
Yeah.
Very quickly.
Yeah, you can come on up, and we're actually, you see my tube there. We're going to try to go down at 6:30. Now, it's icy, so I'm going to be flying.
You're going to get a good run this morning.
All right. So, guys, you're going to have to stick around for that. We're heading up to the top here, Four Seasons Mountain, or hill. We're coming up, and I'm going to take a ride down, guys, coming up at 6:30. So stick around for that. How great is this conveyor belt? I need this for every hill I walk up.
Just take it right up. Okay, Brandon.
Thanks,
Brandon. Thank you.
All right.